shit up.
If you'll light the candle.
This is so cool.
Get ready to haul ass.
Halo semuanya, ketemu lagi di channel Guruku Gamer. Weh, udah lama kayaknya ya nggak pernah ketemu Bu Ita. Weh, kayak udah lama banget semenjak Little Nightmares 2. Iya. Nah, sekarang kita akan kembali berpetualang dan dengan game baru tentunya, Life is Strange. Cuman kemarin dari episode 1 sampai episode 6 Bu Ita nggak nongol apa ya? Keluar dalam wujud wajah atau suara sama sekali. Nah, I'm so sorry for that. Dan baru episode 7 kita bisa kayak gitu. Kita bisa ketemu dengan suara Bu Ita seperti ini ya. Nah, kenapa sih? Ya, sebelum kita main ada beberapa hal yang akan Bu Ita jelaskan mengenai kenapa sih Bu Ita kok enggak mau muncul wajah lagi kayak di Little Nightmares. Kan seru, kita bisa ketemu gitu. Iya, ingin sekali rasanya seperti itu. Seru-seruan bareng, wajahnya Bu Ita kelihatan di kalian. Kalian bisa enjoy full gameplay dan lain sebagainya. Tapi ada satu tuntutan di mana itu masih menjadi kesulitan bagi Bu Ita untuk memenuhi tuntutan tersebut. Dan tuntutan tersebut adalah tampil flawless. Iya, Bu Ita nggak bisa selalu tampil flawless. Jadi, untuk mensiasati kekurangan itu, ya, kita akan bertemu secara suara seperti ini untuk ya beberapa waktu ke depan. Sampai nanti akhirnya Bu Ita bisa mensiasati kekurangan tersebut dengan cara yang lebih baik, gitu ya. Oke, langsung saja kita teruskan petualangan kita di Life is Strange Episode 7 hari ini. Oh ya, kemarin terakhir itu si Chloe terjebak ya di rel kereta api dan akhirnya bisa diselamatkan oleh Max. And gladly bisa kembali ke sekolah dengan aman dan nyaman. Oke? Dan sepertinya Bu Ita feeling kalau chapter ketiga ini dilihat dari trailer ya. Oh, suka salah ngomong. Trailer yang kemarin itu akan berhubungan sama gelap. Wah, enggak mau. Jujur Bu Ita takut banget sama gelap. Oke. Kita langsung saja hadapi tantangan yang ada dengan press circle to start and continue.
The previous episodes of Life is Strange.
In the previous
little pieces of time.
Because Max wants everybody to see.
I'm so sick of people trying to control me.
Don't ever touch me again, freak.
It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life.
I think it's awesome you set a tongue record on video.
We're going to be sorry someday.
Kita lihat dulu ya. Ini Proficious. Refuse.
Hi Joyce.
Sorry.
I am
susah
so
banget
sorry,
bahasa Inggrisnya.
I have great memories of him.
That was his gift to us. Wonderful memories.
Let's talk about your superpower.
Hey.
Wah, Chloe memang punya penampilan yang ngentrik. Rambutnya biru. Dan berani banget
back.
Gitu Chloe, kayak Daredevil. Nah ini mereka terjebak di rel kereta tapi berhasil selamat dan Kate gara-gara pembulian yang kemarin.
What are you doing here, Max?
Kate,
now I know today was difficult.
Sangat sedih ya tentunya.
Miss Coffey, why exactly were
dan pilihan terakhir kita menyalahkan Pak Jefferson karena membuat Kate menangis. Ya. Karena kita tahu beliau memang melakukannya dan beliau tidak bisa menyangkal itu. Jadi kayaknya menyalahkan Mr. Jefferson untuk sementara ini, it's a good point. Well, so far so good. Pilihan-pilihan yang kita buat di beberapa episode kebelakang sangat-sangat indah. Belum ada yang meningsoy, belum. Alright, malam yang gelap. Paling suka sama bagian openingnya Life is Strange. Selalu apa ya, eye catching. Dari suasananya, color gradingnya, pemilihan audionya, sound effect, it's really a masterpiece. Ya, kita ada di Blackwell ya, Blackwell Academy. Biasanya kita lihat siang-siang. Kali ini malam. Okay, there's Max. Episode 3, Chaos Theory. Oh. Kelincinya si Kate dititipin di kamar kita kayaknya. Relax, Max. Kate di rumah sakit aman, sehat. Tinggal nunggu pulih aja. Chloe.
I knew Chloe would be all over this. So I better get moving.
Okay, kita udah bisa gerak-gerakin. Tapi sebelum kita nemui Chloe, lihat dulu di kamar ada apa aja.
It's amazing how happy Kate looks here compared to today. She was basically pushed up to that roof, and I will use my power to find out why. This has to end.
Iya, di Blackwell ini, untuk kalian yang mungkin nggak ngikuti dari episode pertama, di Blackwell ini lagi ada hidden agenda, agenda tersembunyi tentang ya peristiwa hilangnya siswa. Dan kita sebagai Max di sini dengan kekuatan yang kita punya, yaitu memutarbalikkan waktu atau time reverse, dan kita nggak tahu itu datangnya dari mana. Fit dulu.
Are you a hungry bunny? Here, nosh on this.
Mempunyai objektif untuk menyelesaikan misteri itu. Nah, ini nih suka. Memecahkan misteri dan konspirasi dan lain sebagainya.
There's been so much going on, I almost forgot about the eclipse. All this atmospheric action can't be a coincidence. And all roads are leading to my tornado vision. How did Sherlock Holmes deduce anything without the internet? Glad the media doesn't waste a second exploiting Kate. Now she has another video of herself all over the web. And even I'm in this one. Oh, at least the news didn't mention my name yet.
Okay. Ini websitenya Arcadia Bay Only News.
Besides Rachel, it's been a while since anybody vanished from Arcadia Bay. I shouldn't sound so disappointed.
Nah, ini orang-orang yang juga hilang dari Arcadia Bay secara misterius, gak tahu kemana. Nah, itu yang akan kita cari.
I sure hope these people treat her better when she comes back to school. If she does.
Ini Twitternya Kate Beverly Marsh.
Man, I really turned a molehill into a mountain. I feel bad for Mr. Jefferson about this.
Ya, karena kita menyalahkan Pak Jefferson kemarin, akhirnya DC di mana ya dukung Pak Jefferson. Ya. Ya, seperti pro kontra yang biasa terjadi.
Either I delete my page or I block everybody. Nowhere to hide these days.
Yeah, right. right, Max.
Everybody will be talking about Kate now. Blackwell might as well shut down for the next month.
Alright. Tapi gelap banget ya ini. Tuh, aku gak suka.
Kate's okay, Max. Take a breath. Get your shit together. You have time.
Okay, kita keluar kamar.
Okay,
serius, gelap banget.
Let there be.
Gak suka. Musiknya itu langsung berubah. Deding. Ding, ding. Aduh. I hate this. Oh. Ya ampun.
Do they really need that crap on the door? Kate's still alive.
Iya lo, Kate lo masih di rumah sakit kok di apa? Di polis lain kayak ada pembunuhan.
So much hypocrite.
Iya sih, beberapa anak yang di sini tuh waktu ada kejadian kayak gitu aja baru simpatik gitu ke Kate, tapi sebelum ada insiden seperti ini mereka bully Kate mati-matian gitu. Kamarnya Dena kok buka. Duh, Dena. Tak hampiri Dena. Look dulu.
Dena looks guilty and relieved about Kate.
And
she really Dena. How are you doing?
Better than Kate. I just can't believe she would even attempt suicide.
We are responsible kayaknya ya. Kita semua tanggung jawab untuk hidup seseorang gitu loh. Kita enggak bisa seignoran itu.
I think we're all responsible for what happened.
True. But you're the only one who went up to that roof with Kate.
Apa ya? Why was she under? Enggak, kita udah tahu maksudnya. Mungkin lucky.
I was lucky. That's all.
No, girl. That was not luck. You made a choice to save her, like a superhero.
Then maybe it's time to catch the bad guys.
So what exactly are you saying, Max? I know Jefferson got reamed by the principal. Do you think they're involved?
Terlibat nggak ya? Kita belum punya cukup bukti sih.
I'm not sure yet, but I'm on it. Weird shit is going down at Blackwell, and I'm going to find out why.
I'm getting scared now. But people here are still sneaking out tonight.
What? Like, who?
Victoria bounced out of here earlier, and now you, Sherlock?
Not me. I need a break from today. Get some sleep too, Dena. I'll see you later.
Oh. Wait, apakah kita perlu memutarbalikkan waktu? Kalau ada icon seperti itu, biasanya kita perlu sih, save. Coba ya, kalau memang nggak ada apa-apa, nanti kita skip.
Hey Dena.
Oh, okay. Tidak ada yang baru ternyata. Okay, kita langsung keluar aja.
Oh, Victoria isn't here. Maybe I'll just wait and bide my time. Going through her shit.
Anak-anakku sekalian, kalau tempatnya gelap seperti ini, Buita nggak janji untuk full eksplorasi ya. Nggak bisa. Bukan gak mau, gak bisa. Bukan gak bisa, gak mau. Kalau tempatnya gelap itu Bu Ita gak mau eksplorasi. Sudah ya, kita maklumi sama-sama. Oke, okay, leave the girls dormitories. Takut, terlalu takut Bu Ita sama gelap itu. Aduh, musiknya itu. Aduh. Oh my god. It's really torturing. Dan tadi di Dana bilang kan, Victoria Chase juga menghilang malam-malam, menyelinap pergi dari keluar asrama malam-malam. Kenapa ya?
So Chloe is waiting for me in front of the main hall.
Kan kalau kita jelas nih, kita ketemu sama teman dan lain sebagainya. Wait, kita coba keliling bentar. Kalau di tempat terang gini, squirrel. Kenapa? Kenapa nih? Kenapa nih? Biasanya bisa di look kalau nggak di foto. Ih, yang benar dong, Wita. Nggak bisa ternyata. Dan kita juga objektifnya selain mecahin main mystery dari game ini, kita ngumpulin rahasia juga, secret. Kalau Kak Regi miau-miau bilang secret, itu biasanya sesuatu yang bisa kita dapetin. Coba sit.
I feel so giddy, even after Kate almost jumped.
Yeah.
Maybe it's the leftover adrenaline. But I feel kind of invincible now.
Kemarin bulannya eclipse loh. Sekarang full moon. Okay, press circle to start. Ini musiknya kenapa sih? Padahal belum ada apa-apa. Gak suka. Aduh, I hate this. Rachel's owe me money. Pay up. Rachel utang. Iya, Rachel juga manusia ya, pasti bisa utang dong.
Wells, are you serious? I'm toast if he sees me.
Nobody can expel me. Not yet, anyway.
Nguping dulu ya, nguping dulu. Apa nih? Harus diunduh kayaknya. Dadah Pak Wells. Ayolah,
Max
ayo.
The ninja strike again.
Go to the main campus. Ini belum apa-apa udah deg-degan. Apalagi nanti pasti tambah gelap tempatnya. I hate this. Belum apa-apa tangannya Bu Ita udah dingin. Ini ngapain sih malam-malam? Ya, bukannya tidur nih anak. Malah jalan-jalan gak jelas. Max, pulang yuk. Di tempat yang terang. Ya, pulang ya. Gak mau.
Booyah! Get it? Booyah. Like a scary punk ghost.
More like a scary punk asshole. Hey Chloe, I didn't exactly have the greatest day trying to keep my friend from jumping off the roof. I don't think I need you to prank me tonight, okay?
Sorry, but you absolutely balls to the walls did save your friend.
Kate saved herself. I couldn't even use my power. My head felt like it was being crushed. Then I had no clue what to say to her on that roof.
Don't be so modest, Rockstar. Kate is alive because of you. You obviously said the right thing. And your badass power is gonna save us all. We just need to connect the plays.
And find out who almost killed Kate. We have to stop this from happening to anybody else.
Oh yeah, and somehow stop that tornado from wiping out Arcadia Bay, right?
Chaos theory.
Didn't you say that it was all about chaos theory? I don't see any control over this chaos.
Oh, right. Except for your ability to... Oh, yeah. Manipulate time and space? No biggie.
Chloe, chaos theory. I just feel weird about some of my decisions. Especially after I just got Mr. Jefferson in trouble.
Dude, do not even torture yourself like that. Let's focus on looking for clues, okay?
Yeah. Fokus untuk mencari petunjuk. Kalau Kate kita anggap udah selesai mungkin ya. About Rachel.
We need to find out more about who Rachel was involved with around here.
She was able to blend in with everybody, even with people I hated.
And even though I don't know her, it feels like Rachel is guiding us to the truth.
Fuck the truth. I just want to find my friend right now. It scares me to think where she could be. Do you think she's...
I don't know, sejauh ini kita gak pernah nemuin satu clue tentang Rachel kecuali poster orang hilang. Jadi, ya, kemungkinan dia hidup masih ada.
I have to think that, Chloe. Her spirit is so powerful here.
Maybe too much power. Max, we have to find Rachel soon. We have to.
I promise you we will. Like you said, it's time to start the search for clues. Now tell me, what's your secret?
Drum roll, please. I present the spare keys to Blackwell. Thank you, Step Prick.
You are such a boss, Chloe.
Whoa.
I just don't want you to get into any more trouble.
Look at all the trouble dropping in Arcadia Bay. At this point, who gives a fuck anymore? We're in it to win it, Max. Lead the way.
I'm so glad you're my partner in crime.
As long as you're my partner in time.
Insert groan here.
Bahasanya itu bold sekali ya di sini untuk lingkungan siswa aja.
Hopefully the rest of the class will follow your lead. I'm sorry I was distracted. As you know, it's not been a good day for Blackwell.
I know this has been an awful day, and you can talk to me anytime, Sir Jefferson.
Thank you, Victoria. I'm glad it had a relatively happy ending.
I don't know what I would have done if Katie jumped.
I'm sorry.
Katie?
Notification-nya lupa ngetuk.
I had no idea you two were that close. Did she?
Well, how does this affect the Everyday Heroes contest?
The contest will go on. I just won't be representing Blackwell at the event this year, thanks to Max, who claims I enabled Kate Marsh's trouble by merely listening to her.
I'll give you a one-word sneak preview of Max's photo. Selfie. Listen, you've seen my entry. You know what's better than that. Wouldn't that be so cool to hang out together in San Francisco?
I'm sorry.
Stick to Mr. Jefferson, Victoria.
I
won't be going to San Francisco, remember?
You already love my work, so it's not like you're playing favorites. Just imagine if you picked my photo, though. We would have to spend a lot of time together. That could be fun, don't you think?
I'm going to think that you didn't say any of that.
You might as well choose me. Otherwise, I might have to tell people you offered to choose my photo for favors or something.
As a favor to your future, I'll also ignore that undisguised threat.
Victoria,
this conversation is officially over, Miss Chase. I suggest you go back to your dorm.
Wait! I only... Are you fucking kidding me?
Apa itu yang dia coba lakukan? Untung mungkin nggak berhasil ya usahanya Victoria.
Shit is about to get real at Blackwell. Let's go find out.
Ya wes lah. Fokus di satu dulu. Nanti baru kita cari tahu tentang Victoria dan Pak Jefferson. Iya, Victoria tuh termasuk kaum elit sih di sini. Setara sama Nathan Prescott, terus Juliet, Dana. Nanti kita bahas ya, karakter per karakter nanti. Ada video sendiri. Dan kalau kalian pingin bahas tentang itu, soal tuh. Kolom, apa? Tulis di kolom komentar. Let me know. And we will work on that. Maaf ya tentang notifikasinya. Tadi belum di-block.
Chloe the Keymaster. You know it.
Ini. Musiknya kok kayak gini.
I don't know about this. We're both already in so much trouble.
You can always let me get busted like you did with the weed.
I'm serious. We're not kids anymore. We're breaking and entering. If I have a key, how can it be breaking? I get charges for just entering.
I'm serious. We could go to jail.
Not if I'm related to the head of Blackwell Security. Step shit will not want me in the hands of the local police. So we better find out what's in the principal's office first. You can rewind if we get caught, right? You have mad powers, Max.
But my powers didn't save Kate. Maybe I did on my own.
Mm-hmm. Come on, one more door and our work here is done.
Ah, guarantee guys. Kalian bakal ngelihat Bu Ita ngeluh terus-menerus di episode ini. Karena tempatnya gelap. Ah, gak mau, mama. Tuh, musiknya gini juga. Aduh, musiknya itu loh. Gimana? Kita disuruh nyari apa, Chloe?
That's it. What the fuck? The security officer should have the key to the principal's office.
He's hiding shit, like everybody here.
Well, now we definitely have to get this door open. Believe it or not, I know a little about lockpicking. thanks to Frank. I might as well test out my thief skill.
Go for it. We're already in this deep.
Well, you could look for the key. Just in case.
Why, yes, I could.
Oke, kita coba geledah tempat ini satu persatu.
Nothing here.
Oke. Aduh, ayo kita lakukan dengan cepat, teman-teman.
Dead end.
It will take forever.
Boring.
Kayaknya nggak ada di laci-laci gitu. Hunting hat.
Only a total phony would wear a crappy hat like that.
Bathroom. Ah, key rack. Search.
Here are the keys. None for the principal's office.
Baru juga senang. What?
I feel bad for the twee hipster who lost his beret. Betty's cute.
Okay. Kembali ke laci.
Desolation.
Nggak ada.
No key for
thee. Oh.
We have to find another way
Kaget.
In. Guess I didn't spend enough time with Frank. But I'll use my DIY lockpick tools while you come up with a better plan. My plan has a name.
Plan have a name.
Hey, Warren. You busy?
Oh, Warren.
Just bubble hearth. You'll be okay. Listen, I need your physics expertise stat. Without naming names, if somebody had access to the art and science labs and wanted to construct a device that would, say, open a locked door, would you maybe kinda know how? Huh? No, I'm just asking for fun. Thanks, science guy.
No.
Stay. We need you as backup. Just send the text instructions now. Yes, I'm still all in to go ape with you at the drive-in. Thanks for the help.
This sucks ass. Goddamn door. Try not to wake up everybody at Blackwell.
Sorry, Max. I got nothing. What about your plan? I'm gonna go put it together.
Aduh.
Can you stay here and not get caught? I might get on the other side of that door before you, Lupin. The race is on. See you soon.
Aduh. Okay, guys. Alamat suruh keliling di tempat yang gelap dan tidak berujung. Tidak. Tapi kita harus melakukannya.
Warren is
demi Rachel.
Let's see if I can find those items.
Okay. Demi Rachel. Harus berani demi Rachel. Aduh.
So you can almost shoot somebody on Monday and party on Friday. Prescott power.
Okay.
What do you know? Trash.
Okay. Kita harus tahu. Need fine sugar, soda can, duct tape, and sodium chloride. Sugar. Nah, sugar. Mungkin bisa dari sini. Use.
Release the crack can.
Kita dapat sugar.
Aduh. Only three more items to go.
Aduh. Gelap, gak mau. Apa ini? Apa ini? Science class. Nah, mungkin ada di sini.
Gross. I hate that formalin smell.
Exam files. Apa ini? Wow, ada sugar.
An A minus? All right. So Dr. Max did help Warren this morning.
Oh yeah.
You deserve way more than this for taking on Nathan, but every little grade counts.
Tapi kita udah dapat. Oh.
Ooh, sugar.
Okay.
You're halfway home, Max.
Oh, berarti. Aduh, gua ada SMS. Ntar.
Everybody's asleep. I hate to wake them up, but I want a picture.
A picture? Turn on. Turn on.
Good evening, Fish.
Foto. Nah, kita nemu secret lagi. Okay,
thanks,
guys, stay
Fish.
With me.
Nice work.
Pegang tanganku. Aduh, ini rasanya siksaan tiada akhir. Di sekolahan, malam-malam, sendirian. Aduh, enggak ngebayangin deh rasanya.
You're an artist, damn it, not a scientist. But this is so not sodium chloride.
How about that?
Here's the sodium chloride box.
Ah, terus? Aduh. Malam-malam ketemu itu tuh. Itu. Aduh. Serius guys, episode ini pasti penuh keluhan. Aduh, kok difoto juga. Selamat malam, Pak Kerangka. Ini terus gimana? Gak bisa manja, gak gio. Aduh. Pakai kursi, kok kursinya gak bisa? Coba dulu deh. Ntar kalau jatuh. Ya Allah. Oh my god. Take.
You know you're clumsy, Max. Don't waste your rewind power. Use the damn chair.
Nah, betul. Gunakan kursi. Manjat yang baik.
Only one more ingredient left.
Pintu keluar mana pintu keluar? Aduh. Serius tanganku dingin ini, guys. Kurang apa berarti? Duct tape. Di mana duct tape? Art class.
This is like a scene in a horror film.
Yeah, thank you for remindering. Terima kasih sudah mengingatkan, Max. Duct tape. Good job.
The tape is mine.
Udah, pulang ya.
Now it's time to show Chloe that Max is the bomb.
Pulang. Ih, ayo cepet. Cigarette pack.
Victoria's cigarettes? I'm sure Mr. Jefferson is impressed.
Udah. Out, Max. Pulang. Aduh. Guys, kayaknya gameplay ini bisa makan waktu 60 menit. Karena kalau 30 menit itu biar gak tamat-tamat nanti kalau 30 menitan. Jadi mungkin sekitar 40, 50, sampai 60 menit lah. Hey, Chloe. Ini.
Take it easy on the door, Chloe. Let's try this instead.
Do.
Boom! Literally.
Yes! Time to blow shit up!
If you'll light the candle.
This is so cool!
Get ready to haul ass.
Yes. Finally.
Cool.
Waduh.
Oh, toast. Here comes the whole Arcadia Bay fire.
Yo.
So what should we do?
Ayo. Sini. Okay. Dan buka dari dalam.
If I can get this bastard open, she can't cheat with her rewind. Oh, this is bullshit. Fuck you, door.
Chloe marah-marah.
Welcome to my domain.
You are magic. I have no clue how the hell you got in there, but you did it, sister.
The company I keep Now, let's find what we want and beat it. My powers only go so far.
Man, I can see why the principal locks this room up. Fancy faux art crap. He must want everybody to know he has money, but no taste.
Keren juga ya. Bisa.
How can you trust somebody who has a fucking bronze bird in his office?
Jangan kalian memikirkan apa yang sedang saya pikirkan.
If you had a Monet or Picasso, you'd still be a Blackwell.
Eat me. I'm gonna pilfer the papers on this ugly ass desk.
Nah, mumpung di dalam, kita harus mencari informasi tentang Rachel dan kejadian
it's ugly, but damn, is it a cozy chair?
Yang dimana Kate?
This is your chance to truly get all deductive and shit, Sherlock. Find us some clues about Rachel or Kate, Nathan, anybody. I'm on the case.
Yes. Mencari ingatan Kate yang hilang sampai pesta vortex yang terakhir. Nah, ini ada lampu ya. Turn on. Hey, wait a minute. Ada Kate files.
This pretty much sums up Kate. Shy and sweet. And in the wrong place.
Wow, GPA-nya 3,9. IPK 3,9. Pointerland. Ya. Okay.
Only two more files to go.
Matiin aja. Nanti takutnya ketahuan. Gak tahu kan di luar siapa yang ngintip kita kan gak tahu. Files.
Look at this pile.
Wah, siapa nih?
Tumbleweeds.
Tumbleweeds, no. Student file search.
Weird. This asshole has a spotless record.
Wow. Iya sih, Nathan Prescott itu. Serius. Lain kali bakal tak blok dulu notifikasinya. Nathan ini memang Richie. Kaya. Anak Sultan.
Like I'm not gonna read my own personal file.
Punya dia sendiri. 2,8 Elamex.
This file is going to be so spotless, I'll projectile vomit.
Yeah. Victoria Chase.
I have to make sure Warren doesn't have a criminal background.
Wih, Warren Pointer, 4 titik IPK. Keren.
Let's nab this last file, Sherlock. Always wanted to say nab. Rachel doesn't seem so troubled based on all this. But there's not much here about the police investigation.
Dan dia pintar banget.
Man, I don't blame the principal for expelling Chloe. Bad Chloe.
Iya, Chloe ternyata dikeluarkan dari sekolah karena suatu kasus yang tidak tahu kenapa. Cuma karena Chloe nakal sih. Chloe itu enggak lemah pelajarannya, dia tuh pintar. Cuman sikap dan sifatnya itu loh.
I think we found everything in here.
Okay.
I should go join Chloe now.
Whiskey bottle. Kenapa ada ini di sini? Pak kepala sekolah, kenapa ini? Lu mana tadi kok hilang? Oh, ini.
I'd drink too if I was the principal of Blackwell.
Kok itu limit waktunya kok jalan? Kita tengok-tengok yang lain dulu.
You're not so tacky up close.
Letter.
If I would have signed the petition, I could have made the difference.
Yeah. Udah ya, kita bicara sama Chloe.
Nathan accuses Rachel of bringing drugs on campus.
And my step-troll went along because he thinks Rachel was a bad influence on me. Assholes.
If David is teaming up with Nathan Prescott, that's a bad sign.
Nathan Prescott III. Ooh, he's so money. And you know the Prescotts dropped major bank to bury Nathan's real file. Look, it reads like a rap sheet. Bad grades, teacher complaints, secret probation. But I was expelled?
The Prescotts always get their money's worth. Check out that note. Open it.
It's just some crazy drawing.
It's not a drawing. Look. Rachel in the dark room. Rachel in the dark room. Over and over. That's it.
That's fucked up. What does this even mean? Nathan is truly psychotic. I know he has something to do with Rachel missing.
Whoa, listen to this. David M. always asks what's going on in my head. David M. always helps me follow those he follows. It's pretty cryptic.
No, it sounds like they formed some sort of weird team, the Super Heroes.
Jesus. David was stalking Kate, hassling me, and now we know he was all over Rachel, too.
Oh, we are so going into his garage files. Plus, I'm getting a little paranoid in here. We got our info. Let's bail.
But maybe we shouldn't leave without a gift.
No, you are not taking the cozy chair.
Max, do your powers include mind reading? Or did you just rewind because I tried to steal the chair? Shit, I'm confused.
It's the powers of best friendship. I know how you roll. We should definitely get out of here. We pressed our luck enough.
Hello, what have we here?
Whoa. Holy shit! Jackpot! Cha-ching!
Wowzer. That's a lot for the handicapped fund.
Dude, there's $5,000 here. I could pay Frank back tonight. This will chill him out after you almost, you know, shot him. Are you gonna make a big issue out of this? Or just rewind and take the greenbacks for yourself? I hope you do that instead of lecturing me.
Okay. Akhirnya kita sampai kepada pilihan yang sulit ya. Leave the money, tinggalkan uangnya, atau steal the money, ambil uangnya. Oke, kita melihat sebuah sudut pandang di sini. Teman kita sedang butuh uang. Dan yang mana ibu dan ayahnya tidak bisa memberikan uang tersebut. Karena uang tersebut adalah transaksi gelapnya bersama seseorang. Begitu, itu complicated sekali. Kalian bisa lihat di episode sebelumnya. Terus, kalau kita leave the money, kita tidak benar-benar tahu uang itu berasal dari mana sumbernya. Halal atau tidak. Begitu. Terus, kepala sekolah juga pakai apa? Wah, sangat tidak representatif dengan judul channel ini ya. Tapi, uang ini bisa kita pakai untuk tutup hutang. Ya udah, steal the money.
Frank knows things about Rachel.
No.
He might talk if he's been paid.
No.
You are Supermax. And with the leftover dough, I'll take you on a road trip to Portland for the day. We'll stock up on tats, beer, weed, and donuts, and books from Powell's, and strip clubs.
No.
I'm kidding.
No.
But you never know.
I feel like shit for taking that money.
Ada penyesalan tapi ya sudahlah. Dia butuh uang untuk tutup lubang. Leave the school building.
That impish look scares me.
Care for a midnight swim? The Blackwell pool is ours.
Swimming? You want to take that risk now?
It's been a cray week. We deserve a little mindless fun in the water. We're done for the night anyway. We're rich, and nobody busted us. So, splish splash.
You're right. We hella deserve it.
Okay.
Splish splash.
Did you actually just say hella? I think I'm a good bad influence on you.
Ke kolam renang sekolah malam-malam. Thank you, Chloe. Thank you. Well, sejauh ini unsur gelapnya itu, aduh, gelap secara cahaya ya, tidak ada cahaya sama sekali di dalam sekolah tadi, hanya HP. Ah. So, gimana pendapat kalian guys sejauh ini? Scary. Wey, kebuka kolam renang sekolah.
We're in the otter's lair.
Big fucking deal. I want that heated water.
We still have to play it cool, okay? I still go to school here.
You can own this hellhole once you figure out your rewind power.
Chloe is so psyched for girls' night out, so I better follow her evil plan.
Okay. Aduh, gelap lagi. Enggak, aku enggak pengin explore kalau gini.
Boys or girls?
Wih. Natural ya, Chloe. Kalau hari-hari biasa kita mah biasa masuk sini. Coba yang ini dong.
Boys, of course.
Perv.
Let me check to see if the pool's heated.
Mumpung tidak ada publik yang tahu. We will try a crazy things. Aduh, musiknya tuh lutang. Gang. Hey. What's that?
I guess somebody forgot their Blackwell spirit.
Okay. No? Nathan's locker.
It's okay for Nathan to be hooked on these drugs, right?
Oh, di lockernya ada diazepam. What is diazepam? Aduh, enggak mau explore. Warren, cell phone? Kok ada cell phone? Mana tadi?
Zack is really careless. Doesn't he know what happens when I'm around?
Hey, I'm thinking bad about this, but you're cool. What you wearing? Just my crystal necklace and phone? Hard. What are you wearing? I'm in a locker room. Sitting on my football. Gak ngerti. Warren's locker.
Betty developed that in Jefferson's class. Why?
Tapi Warren saya IPA sempurna nilainya. No. Yep. No. Warren, no. Ya, bahasa di game ini cukup bold ya. Actionnya. Apapun di yang tersedia di game ini cukup bold. Jadi bijak-bijaklah kalian, hai wahai anak manusia.
This one is almost empty. The guys must like their pink goo.
Yep. Let's swimming. Oh enggak ya. Kita disuruh ngapain sih? I need to find way to light up the pool. Rescue board. Lifeguard. Oh, lifeguard. Kayaknya rescue dummy, control cabinet. Switch on. Of course. Hooray. Sensor nggak ya? tapi ini pemandangan yang casual sebenarnya, nggak gimana.
Yes, we get it. Otters.
Ya, mungkin untuk kebijaksanaan bersama akan saya sensor.
Coffee and swimming.
Meskipun ini hanya baju renang biasa, tapi ya udah deh. Wait. Wah, nggak boleh ikut nih.
Time to do or dive, Max.
Gimana nih? keliling dulu kali ya. Ada apa gitu? Nah, kalau di sini berani, ada lampunya. Oh, ini persiapan buat party. Cashless.
Looks like I'm the Vortex Club bouncer. Decisions, decisions.
Ya. Jika sudah ditulis, kenapa harus digagalkan? Nah, kita mau renang nih. Nah, gimana caranya? Ya, Chloe. Mana tadi?
Oh yeah, baby. Feels like a hot tub. And with my cash dash, I'm queen of the world. Bow. Tell me you're not gonna stand there watching me like a zombie. Don't you dare!
Dingin tau.
Come stop me, hippie.
Yeah,
okay, you asked for it. Cowabunga! Why look,
sayang
an otter
like
in my
room.
Dun 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 dun. You are so obvious. And I still get freaked out by that movie, so stop. I can't even watch any of those shark shows.
Aduh, kangen banget main di kolam renang umum.
I'll just rewind and harpoon you. Otter's revenge.
Cheater.
Yeah, you wouldn't know about that. I wish Rachel was here. She would totally love being in here at night. Wish
yep.
you guys had met each other. We will. With all this stuff going on, I'm starting to think everything is related, and I want to find out for Kate's sake. She almost died today. Your power is changing everything, Max. Especially you. I can already tell.
Mm-hmm.
You're not so chicken shit anymore.
Thanks, girlfriend. You know what I mean. You're becoming like this force of nature.
More like luck of nature.
Come on, my power failed trying to rescue Kate. Maybe I'm just stumbling back and forth in time. For what reason?
You didn't stumble when you saved me, Max.
What if I had?
Thank God. But what if I had? What if Kate didn't jump, but you would be dead?
So it's time to start moving forward in time. And we're obviously connected, since without me, you would have never discovered your power, right?
The power. Karena aku nggak tahu seberapa lama kekuatan ini akan bertahan, jadi I don't know.
I don't know.
Well, I do, okay? So just listen to Captain Chloe.
I'm trying. As long as we don't waste this power.
Stop being so goddamn humble. You're like the smartest, most talented person I've ever known.
More than Rachel Amber?
Dude, I'm not her groupie, okay? And I'm sure you have Blackwell bros all over you. Like Warren.
Warren is nice.
Warren is nice.
Nice? Ouch. That means friend zone.
No, he's really cool. It was so sweet when he stood up to Nathan. But I haven't told him about my rewind power.
No worries. Once you get over yourself, you're gonna make the
yeah.
world bow.
As long as you're there with me.
Don't look so sad.
Thank
I'm
you.
I'm never leaving you. Now I'm getting colder.
Mentas.
Because we're yapping instead of attacking each other, otter versus shark style. I think I've had my pool experience for the year. Let's jet.
Let's call it a draw. I'm gonna freeze my ass off when I get out.
Dingin. Iya, tengah malam. Renang. Masuk angin. Eits. Maaf ya, saya tidak akan memberikan kalian kebahagiaan sedikit pun dari scene ini. Just girl stuff.
Gross. I feel like we just went swimming in Chlorine Bay.
You look cute with your hair soaked in chemicals.
Thanks. You would know.
Oh.
Hi.
Aduh, aduh. Aduh, Mama. Aduh, Mama, Mama. Oke. Aduh, kemana nih? Aduh, cantil. Aduh, intens sekali. Aduh, ayo Max. Ayo. Yap.
You're shitting me.
Aduh. Kok cepet banget dari belakang ke depan itu loh. Aduh.
Dude, hide. Like when we were kids.
Aduh.
I could use my power.
Aduh.
Or just look for a hiding spot. Or both.
Aduh.
Where are they?
Aduh. Up.
Hey.
I can't go back further. I need to let go.
Kok susah?
Where are they? Hello? Anybody there?
Aduh, tegang sekali. Tegang sekali.
Better not try any Halloween pranks after today.
Udahlah. Keluar nih.
I heard something over here.
Keluar nih. Aduh, tegang.
I got a flashlight and a stick.
Aduh, ternyata satpamnya banyak. Gimana nih? Aduh. Oke, keluar deh kayaknya. Ini Max, ayo Max keluar. Ayo keluar dari mana aja deh. Aduh.
We are so invisible.
Rasanya udah ya guys ya, udah sampai sini aja untuk episode kali ini. Tangannya Kak Ita udah dingin. Udah enough. Oke, kita nikmati cutscene yang ada untuk terakhir sebelum kita closing.
Wait, turn around, they're coming. We have to find another way out. Oh, this is bullshit. You can't go back to your dorm now. You're a Blackwell fugitive. Crash at my place tonight. You want me to crash where the Blackwell security officer lives so I'll be safe?
All right.
Okay.
Yes,
into the car.
Yes, sir. Ikut Chloe.
Get in.
Enough. Udah ya guys. Oke, okay. Ada udah. Udah. Oh, masih ada cutscene. Iya, cutscene enggak bisa di-pause soalnya. Tegangnya itu masih aja berasa. Kita tunggu cutscene-nya sampai selesai dan kita bisa gerakin lagi karakter kita biar kita close ya. Cukup. Woi, ternyata rambutnya nggak mutlak biru. Atasnya pink. Alright. It's cool. Ya, pagi hari. Abis bubuk-bubuk cantik. Ini serius nggak bisa di pause. Oh, ya wes lah. Take selfie.
Always remember this moment.
Photobomb.
Photo hog.
Kayaknya beneran kita harus nunggu sampai karakter kita bisa disetir kembali, baru kita bisa out.
It feels like a different world from yesterday.
We left a skid mark on Blackwell last night.
Like it needs another one. I'd like to do something good for my school in Arcadia Bay. I can't even submit my photo to represent. I just don't want to be rejected.
Every great artist gets rejected before they get accepted. So you have to enter a photo.
Even though I'm pimping the school and town you want to torch?
Come on, I don't want to see Arcadia Bay burn to the shore. I just say shit like that because I've been trying to get out of here since you left, basically. If I could find Rachel, then pay Frank off, I'm still leaving to start a whole new life.
Wish we could just hang out all morning like we used to.
Oke guys, jadi ini adalah akhir dari episode 8 ya. Episode 8 ini adalah akhirnya. Terima kasih sudah menonton hingga akhir. Dan bagi kalian yang, apa ya, kak, gamenya boring ya, isinya ngomong tok. Nah, ini adalah keindahan dari game Life is Strange ini. Dimana dialog, pilihan, adventure, terus konsekuensi yang kita lakukan sebelumnya akan berdampak di episode selanjutnya, di chapter selanjutnya. Jadi untuk kalian yang gak suka, it's okay, it's not your fault. Dan mungkin kalian bisa request game apa yang kalian suka yang bisa Kak Ita mainin di sini. Serius, aku sungguhan senang dipanggil Kak Ita daripada Bu Ita. Masih nama channelnya Guruku Gamer. Okay? Dan untuk kalian yang belum subscribe, silakan subscribe untuk mendukung channel ini, bikin aku semangat untuk ngedit karena proses shooting dan edit dan upload dan lain sebagainya itu nggak sebentar prosesnya, itu lama banget dan hanya semangat kalian yang bisa membuatku kuat untuk ngadepi itu, karena sampai hari ini Kak Ita masih sendirian ngerjain semuanya. Dan bukan curhat ya, cuman yes, this is my reality. Dan aku harap kalian bisa menjadi tenagaku untuk terus berkarya. Iya, karena tanpa kalian, of course, kita bukan siapa-siapa. So, thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Don't forget to like. To leave a comment. Ninggalin komen di bawah. Dan untuk kalian yang ingin tahu IG-nya Kak Ita apa, ya kalian bisa follow di @cuit_caja. See you there, and see you in the next episode of Life is Strange with Max and Chloe. See you, and ciao. Bye. Bye.